Let us study resolving power of microscope. Myself, Devikant Deshmukh. Consider two point objects A and B lying very close to each other and are observed through simple microscope. Its image in the form of diffraction pattern is obtained on its screen. If small d is the least distance between A and B for which its image A dash and B dash are appeared just resolved, then it can be proved that small d is equal to 1.22 lambda upon 2 sine beta, where lambda is the wavelength of light and beta is the semi-vertical angle of cone made by light rays from one of the object and enter into objective of microscope. This minimum distance small d between objects A and B for which the images A dash and B dash appear just resolved is called the limit of resolution. The resolving power of microscope is numerically measured as the reciprocal of limit of resolution. Therefore, resolving power is equal to 1 upon limit of resolution small d, and it is equal to 2 sine beta upon 1.22 lambda. Therefore, we can say that smaller limit of resolution, it gives greater resolving power. And similarly, larger limit of resolution produces small resolving power of microscope. If the medium between object and objective is any material of refractive index n, then resolving power of microscope will be 2n sine beta upon 1.22 lambda. Overall, we can say that the resolving power of microscope increases with increase in value of refractive index n. This is the reason why oil immersion microscopes are used to achieve high resolving power. Resolving power is inversely proportional to wavelength. Therefore, lower the wavelength can give higher resolving power. We know wavelength of ultraviolet light is smaller than visible light. Therefore, ultraviolet lights are used to achieve high resolving power. Such microscopes are called ultramicroscopes. We know that fastest moving electron exactly behave as a wave of very shorter wavelength. Therefore, the microscope that use high